Everybody should get up. Picture up here depicts cue number two. Second picture, very good. Hands foot is up and steps it opposite foot. Very good. Cue number three. Twist the body and swing the arm. So one, two, three. Just like the third cue in the forehand strike, you're twisting your body. One, two, three. What picture is cue number three? The third picture is cue number three. Very good. He's twisting his body, swinging his arm. And the last cue, cue number four, everyone knows this one, follow through. One, two, three, and four. You should finish with your throwing in and your opposite pocket. One, two, three, and four. What picture is cue number four? Everyone should know this one. The fourth picture, very good. Following through, throwing in the opposite pocket. There's a video right here we're gonna show you of two kids from other schools giving an example. Pay attention right here.
What's up, Chattahoochee? This is Coach Shadowy, and I'm here with Callie and Andrew, and this is your Chattahoochee Video Minute.
What's up, Chattahoochee? I'm Callie, and I'm Andrew, and we want to show you three easy steps on how to do a good overhand throw. The first step is to get into the running position. Notice her side is to the target, she's pointing to the target, and the ball is behind her head. The second step is to step towards your target with your opposite foot. The bigger step you take, the more power you can get on your throw. Now you put that all together and you'll be an expert thrower, like me, in no time.
Alright. Now, by looking at this picture where it's frozen, either Andrew or Callie didn't do all the cues. Which would it be? He didn't what? He didn't twist his body. Very good. See how Callie over exaggerated the twist. She really twisted her body all the way through, which helps with your follow through. So it's one and another, but Andrew didn't twist his body all the way through. So when you follow through and you twist your body, your arm should be in your pocket and your shoulders should also be facing the target at the end. Understand? Okay, so can we have everybody please stand up? We're going to go through these cues as a unit. So guys, everybody, this is your target. Everyone put your opposite shoulder towards your target right now. So if you're right-handed, your right hand should be back and your left shoulder should be towards the target. If you're left-handed, your right shoulder should be up and your facing the target now, right? All right, we're gonna go through it as a team. So, step number one, ready position. Step number two, step the opposite foot. Step number three, twist your body, swing your arm. Step number four is follow through. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one.
Christian, you should be doing this too.
Two, one, two, three, four. Very good, very good. Now, Green, everybody. Partner up and sit with your partner on a polished spot facing each other. Go. This should be done in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have a partnership on a polished spot facing each other. So if you and I are partners,
Again. So we need to make sure that we are paying attention and listening to Mr. Swing when he says to throw. Does everybody understand?
Yes.
All right. Can we have everybody stand up?
Ready?
Going down right here, there was no way it was going to make it into the bucket.
You can catch it.
Yes.
not move. Just widen your eyes and count. Balls in the bucket. And see who won. There's 10 balls in this bucket.
There's 11.
Listen up. If you have the ball, drop it. Everyone else, go back to the line. You're just sitting on the other round.
Yes!
12 balls in this bucket.